Here we go. Thank you. So for the rest of the year, just for parents to know, we have to finish our lesson book. We're going to do a lot of lesson book stuff the rest of the year to try to get us ready for some of the skills we haven't gotten yet this year. So that'll be the rest of the year working on that music. So boys, ready to introduce our next piece? Here we go, our last selection. And thank you for coming tonight, everybody.
Hi, I'm Cooper and I play clarinet.
Hi, I'm Nathan and I play trumpet.
Our last piece of the night is a piece called Bunker Hill by Eric Osterling.
It includes both bands.
Eric Osterling was born in 1926
and died in 2005.
This is a piece that Ms. Tribley and Mr. DePaulo teach us to do cut time with.
Cut time is half of what the actual note is. So if Cooper was to hold a C for 8 beats in regular time, then it would become a C for 4 beats in cut time. Please demonstrate, Cooper. And please demonstrate in regular time first. And now demonstrate in cut time.
I hope you like our last piece of the night.
So guys, when we're done, we need to kind of get out of here real carefully. So parents, can you wait a few minutes till these guys leave? And drummers, you guys can go out my door that way. All right, some of you can sneak out that way or down on either side to get out of here. All right, band best go in the back. The parents will be there to collect them, okay? All right, thank you everybody, here we go.